All right, we have the man behind the Panache Image Award and the first time done Queen's League 2021, Vishal Kapoor.
Thank you so much.
All right, Vishal, so it's a great thing that we have done. It's a beautiful award ceremony that you have conducted and organized. And I see all the celebrities have come, like Ismail Darbar, Puneet Sarji, and many, many more. I mean, some of the top queens have come, or winners, title winners have come. So in the entire thing, what was your inspiration to do such award ceremonies?
First of all, I would love to thank each and everyone who has been a part of Panache Image Awards, Queen's League Award, and of course, the VK's Panache Runway Men and Women of the Year. The entire factor of this was to felicitate each and everyone who is having that kind of a potential. And of course, they are being celebrated for their own journey. So this was the initiative that Panache Runway has taken on it, and you had seen this evening was quite limed up.
Absolutely. Yep. It's a gorgeous ceremony award session which has been happening since afternoon, I guess. Afternoon, it's still evening. The evening is still young, and everybody has loved it. And congratulations to you, Vishal. And I would like to congratulate you as being a woman, because you have started something very new, which is Queen's League Awards.
Queen's League is all about celebrating a womanhood. So that will I say, it's an honor for them to owe that personality a kind of a crown on their head.
Absolutely. Yeah. And you have chosen some of the personalities which is going to showcase to the world that what a real woman is like. It's not only about the figure or the beauty or eyes and lips and all that, but it's about the entire personality. So congratulations on that.